Published 2037 EDT, the 11th of October 2017. Updated 2133 EDT, the 11th of October 2017. She's a busy mother of three and recently launched her third book. And Isla Fisher looked chic as can be in a long fall coat while walking through a terminal at Los Angeles International Airport on Wednesday afternoon. The 41-year-old actress coasted through the concourse wearing an oversized embroidered jacket and pink velvet pants. Scroll down for video. Traveler Isla Fisher looked chic as can be in a long fall coat while walking through a terminal at Los Angeles International Airport on Wednesday afternoon. The raven-haired starlet sported a tight black sweater underneath her ornate floral overcoat, which was covered in maroon, blue and green stitched flowers. She showed off her slender waistline in a pair of blush-colored trousers which were hemmed just above her ankles. Easily added a pair of comfortable black ballet slippers to her airport ensemble as she headed through the terminal. Smile. The 41-year-old actress coasted through the concourse wearing an oversized embroidered jacket and pink velvet pants, looking to be makeup-free. The Wedding Crashers actress smiled as she held onto her warm jacket. Fisher donned a pair of dark sunglasses in the airport ahead of her flight, and her long cardinal-colored hair looked naturally wavy. She carried a black leather bag by her side and wore a pair of sparkling diamond stud earrings. Wrapped up, the raven-haired starlet sported a tight black sweater underneath her ornate floral overcoat, which was covered in maroon, blue and green stitched flowers. Isla, who is married to British actor and comedian Sacha Baron Cohen, 45, recently released another children's book in her Margin Charge series. The series is about Marge, the mischievous babysitter with rainbow hair who loves to make a mess and bend the rules, and the kids she takes care of. The couple first met at a party in Sydney, Australia, in 2002 before tying the knot in a Jewish ceremony in Paris, France, in March 2010. Isla and Sasha are parents to two daughters, Love, 10, and Alula, 9, as well as son, Montgomery, 2. Isla, who is married to British actor and comedian Sacha Baron Cohen, 45, recently released another children's book in her Margin Charge series, seen on Saturday in Los Angeles.